My Senate colleagues, it's certainly an honor to join today to honor a man whose actions and leadership have served as a role model for all of us in public service. It is only appropriate that we begin the 2014 legislative session with a resolution to honor and pay respect to the passing of Nelson Mandela. The imprint that Nelson Mandela left not only on South Africa, but the entire world, truly reflects the very best that humanity has to offer. Nelson Mandela had a vision to recognize the injustices of apartheid, and through his faith and dedication, he led a nonviolent resistance for change. Mr. Mandela's vision of positive change for his country continues to serve as a model for our work in this House every day. For 26 years, Mr. Mandela was imprisoned due to his steadfast leadership against the injustice of apartheid. As he said later in life, it was the commitment of others around the world to the ideals and values he held dear that kept him going through all those years. He not only dedicated his time in prison to advancing the cause of justice, he also educated those around him and earned a law degree during his incarceration. With the worldwide campaign to free Nelson Mandela, Mr. Mandela was rightfully released in February of 1990. Upon his release, Mr. Mandela sought to create the world he had envisioned for decades, a world without apartheid and without racial, ethnic, or religious divides among people. By 1993, under the leadership of Mr. Mandela, apartheid was finally destroyed in South Africa, providing opportunities to generations of Africans who had been unjustly denied even the hope of a better life. The resounding work of Mr. Mandela was recognized later that year with the highest honors of a Nobel Peace Prize. Continuing his role as a national, international leader of humanity, Mr. Mandela was elected as South Africa's president in the historic elections of 1994. The first multiracial election in South Africa history, it was only appropriate that Mr. Mandela became the first black president in the country's history. After leaving politics in 1999, Mr. Mandela remained a leader on numerous social issues, including the fight against AIDS. With the passing of Mr. Mandela this past December, we extend our condolences to his family and nation as appreciation for all that he has accomplished. Mr. Mandela's passing allows us the opportunity to celebrate all that he has done to make our world a better place for generations to come. Let us use the good deeds of Mr. Mandela as a positive influence to fulfill our roles as public servants, working to make the best possible life for our constituents. I have no doubt that Mr. Mandela's legacy will continue for years to come, so long as we do our part to remember his great legacy and educate our children about it each and every day. I am extremely proud to stand here today and be part of this resolution that properly honors one of the greatest humanitarians and civil rights leaders in our history. Thank you, Mr. President.